So apple cider vinegar is definitely one of the healthier vinegars that we have in the market. It's definitely more healthier than the conventional one. But I generally do not believe in any shortcut or a fad like that. Like, you know, you just mix something in water and that helps you to lose weight. Clearly, weight loss is a more dedicated effort, and you need to put more attention to what is going wrong and what is the root cause of your weight gain, and then work on it rather than just hoping that one drink will help you lose weight. So apple cider vinegar is a great option to add it to your salads or as a dressing, but you know, just having it with the purpose of losing weight is something I don't believe in. For some people it may do good, for some it may not, but at the end of the day it's still acid, and I like treating the body with more alkaline foods and not putting too much acid directly in the body. So hence I don't support apple cider vinegar for weight loss.